Cities are constantly changing. How do you provide basic services to cities of 20, 40 million people? One of the exciting things about CUSP is that not only do we teach this in the classroom, but our students have the opportunity to go out into communities and work directly with these problems and with the people that are affected by them.
So at CUSP, we offer two degree granting programs. The first one is a master's on applied urban science and informatics, and we also offer an advanced certificate on the same topic.
I'm pretty sure so many people are wondering, what exactly does applied urban science and informatics truly mean? If you look at each one of those words, you'll get a better sense of exactly what the program is about. It is applied, it is practical, it actually utilizes the urban city context as its lab, and it utilizes the information and data to actually help solve the city's challenges and problems.
It gives you a very good combination of learning how to code, modeling skills, as well as giving you an understanding of city government, how it functions, and how the policies that affect us as citizens are framed.
Students are curious, and they're eager to really create these solutions to problems that exist in the world. And so we have a lot of go-getters, and those who, what they don't know, they're looking for the answer in our faculty and then ready to apply that in their real-world applications.
I'd say the students in the program come from all different disciplines, but some people are much more into technology, and some people really want to be part of the decision-making process.
From the first semester in the program, you are introduced to the basic programming course, which helps you to build those essential coding skills. And then in the second semester of the program, you can take more advanced coding classes and essentially become a full-blown data scientist.
Our programs are structured in a way that you can think of in terms of a Venn diagram with two big circles. The circle on the left is the technical circle, so where we have the classes that are concerned with data science knowledge and skills. On the right circle, you have the public policy side of things that discusses how to bring innovation to city governments and to understand urban decision-making processes. In the intersection between those two circles, you really have the experiential learning part of the program, which is mostly translated into a two-semester sequence of capstone projects that are really done in partnership between external organizations, the faculty, and the students, and are really about solving problems in the real world.
So the city generates so much data, and we're lucky to be able to have access to that since it's open data. Some specific data that we've looked at are 311 complaints, air quality, water quality, and various other metrics that are really interesting to look at.
So a great thing about being part of NYU is having access to all the resources that the school has to offer. Something that I've really been able to take advantage of is the career resources. So NYU Tandon has our own career counselors, but then we also get access to the Wasserman Center, which is the bigger center in NYU for career readiness.
So with the skills that I acquired at CUSP, I was able to find a job at the Coleridge Initiative, which is a nonprofit which works with government agencies and helps them through training programs to use their data more effectively.
So if you're interested in urban policy and planning, and you also are curious about how data and technology works within that field, this is a really great opportunity to explore that. So it's a really exciting and inspiring environment to be in.